Yeah, I know. I've been through this twice. And I got to tell you something. It has been getting stronger, those winds. We have, as Cindy mentioned, we're under a strong, moderate band of snow moving in. In fact, we picked up an inch in 1 hour. I want to show you what's going on. It's not only the snow that's coming down, but it's that blowing, drifting snow. We've already had now reports of around 9 inches in spots on the Cape, and that is now blowing in the air. And you can see that is reducing visibilities. In fact, visibilities are reduced to about a half a mile, and in some spots, a quarter of a mile, which would be blizzard-like conditions. Now, we have the blowing snow. We have the winds that are very, very strong out of the north and east, and that's causing trees like that to blow in the air. You can see that. Also blowing in the power lines just a bit. And the limited visibility is even as you look off in the back, you can see that factory. That shows you that that snow is coming down at a very good clip. Now, it's not only the winds we have to talk about today that are creating the snow, that's creating the limited visibilities, but we also have to talk about that wind chill. Because once this snow band does shut off, and we do expect this to do so in the next hour or two, then we have to talk about those winds, because those winds are going to continue to howl out of the north-northeast, and that is going to give us the wind chills, making it feel like the single digits right here in Sandwich today. That is the latest from Sandwich. Bianca, I'll send it back to you.